this situation I get a lot. This is where I have two of the corners that are already in their proper slots and oriented correctly. These two are not. So these two need to be swapped. So the algorithm I do is R prime D2 R U2, R prime D2 R just a single U prime, R prime D2 R another single U2, and do that one more time, and voila.